My dear child, I want to tell you something. Now that you're asleep, now that the day is done and the magic of the night has taken your weary head. Life is like a Ferris wheel. Sometimes we're up, sometimes we're down. Enjoy both, they don't last. Listen to your mother and father. They love you more than anyone. Get things done, but don't take yourself too seriously. Look at things with great wonder. Use the words glorious and spectacular whenever and as often as they fit. Watch people without contempt. And if you don't know what that word means, look it up. Look at architecture and how things are built. Marvel at the world around you. Go to the museum as much as possible. Take the long way, the back road, the less traveled path as often as you can. Look both ways before crossing the street, then look again. Pry open your heart, even when you don't want to, and show the world who you are. This is the hardest thing you will ever do, but it is worth it, my dear. It is the only way that people you meet and know and love will truly see who you are. And count the seconds between the flash of lightning and the sound of thunder. And I will do the same. I promise.